Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, family. How are we doing? It is a glorious morning. Yes. Good morning. Wait just a minute. Good morning, family. Good morning. How you doing? Yes. All right. All right, this day 39. Woo! We almost there. All right, come on, y'all. Father, we thank you for this day, for this is a day. I feel like jamming this morning. I don't know about y'all, but I'm ready to have Holy Ghost for it. Come on here. Come on here. Father, we just thank you for this day. We lift up your people. We thank you, Father, for what you're about to do today. We excited. Come on. What you say now? We give you glory, honor, and praise and adoration. Come on, let's go. I don't know about y'all, but I'm excited. Listen, it's skipping. Is it still skipping? What about now? Is it okay? Let me know before I start talking. It's skipping again. Hold on. What about now? Is it still skipping? Let me know. It's okay. All right. All right, let's do this. Come on. How many of y'all blessed today? It's okay. All right. Because I'm excited. Listen, today is a good day, for this is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. I don't know about you, but I'm thankful on today for another day. Father, we lift up your people. No distractions. Come on, do it, Daddy. Come on, I'm too hyped today. Listen. All right, in Jesus' name, cover us on today. Cover my assignment. Thank you, Daddy, for giving me a voice, for amplifying my voice on today. All right, come on, y'all. Y'all blessed. Come on. Come on, come on. This hype. We almost there. We almost there. I'm excited about today. All right, let's start with the read. All right, day 39 says, it's coming out of Romans 16 and 17. I know this is going to bless you real good today because it's already blessing me. It says, now I urge you, brethren, keep your eye on those who cause dissension and hindrances contrary to the teachings which you've learned and turn away from them. I think I'll read that one more time. It say Romans 16:17, I fit for the kingdom. It say, now I urge you, brethren, keep your eye on those who cause distinctions and hindrances contrary to the teachings which you learn, and turn away from them. Are you hearing me? Now, my reflection, we was created for God's best in our kingdom purpose. The anointing to say goodbye to what is not in the purpose. Hello, somebody. So what do I want to talk to you about today? The anointing to say goodbye to anything that's going to get in the way, and teachings that are contrary to your kingdom assignment. Are you hearing me? Anything that's going to discourage you and stop you and cause a hindrance to your kingdom assignment. I read it, Romans 16:17. It say you got to keep your eye, keep your spiritual eye open. Are you hearing me? This may not be for everybody, but to those who is for, let's go. Come on here. Listen, you have a kingdom assignment. And when we have a kingdom assignment, we have to really, really be careful what our ears are attentive to and what our eyes are seeing. Anything that's going to cause us to back away from our kingdom assignment. Who am I talking to today? Who am I talking to today? Come on here. I don't know about y'all, but anything that's going to get in the way of my kingdom assignment, I got an anointing today to say goodbye. Have God anointed you to have the gift of goodbye. Say bye-bye. You will not hinder my God-given assignment. I see you, but you will not hinder my God-given assignment. Come on here. I feel pretty good today, y'all, because I don't know about you. There have been some things along the way that have tried to get me off focus with my kingdom assignment. But can I tell you something? Greater is he that is in who? That is in the word. Come on here. I don't know about you, but I celebrate your kingdom purpose. But I want to encourage you to not allow things to affect you. Are you hearing me? Come on here. Ah, I got to walk this side. Good morning, family. Let me tell you something. The people praise him. I want to encourage you on this morning. Keep your spiritual eyes in tune. Ah, what you see is what you see. Come on here. Baby, this walk this morning is so encouraging. Why is it so encouraging? Because the devil is a liar. You are more than conquerors in Christ Jesus. Come on here. I don't know about you, but I'm excited about your purpose. Listen here. Don't let me be hype for you only. Come on, you got to get in the game. Baby, every hindrance that tried to get in your way, say, you have no power and you have no authority. Come on, you will not be a distraction. Let me tell you something. The enemy wants to muzzle your purpose. That's why I send distinction. What is distinction? Craziness. Discord. Come on here. Who am I talking to? God chose you. Come on here. The devil is a liar. You're chosen. Come on here. Those that avail themselves unto the Father, are you hearing me? There is so much power on the inside of you because he has anointed you for a time such as this. Do you know how anointed you are? Woo! Do you know how anointed you are? Come on here. Let me tell you something. The Father has chosen you. Do you know how anointed you are? Anointed simply means that you are chosen. You have a kingdom purpose. Let me tell you something. It says, when you see the distinction and the distraction coming, it say get away from them. Because if you don't get away from them, come on, hello somebody, it's going to get in the way. You can't hear me? You can't hear me? It's going to get in the way of what God is trying to do in your life. Can you hear me now? Lord have mercy. I'm going to tell you something. You better not allow anything to get in the way of your kingdom assignment. Any hindrances, any distractions that's trying to get in the way and immobilize your God-given purpose. Who am I talking to on this morning? Come on here. I'm talking to somebody this morning. You are allowing things to immobilize you. My God, on today. Let me tell you something. You have victory in Jesus. Don't allow anything to immobilize your God-given purpose. Don't allow anything to immobilize your God-given purpose. Every hindrance, come on. Tell that thing to back up off your life. You see. Get away from it. Come on here. Anything that's going to cause distension and get you off focus with your God-given assignment, dismiss it. Dismiss it. Dismiss it. Whoever, whatever, dismiss it. Because the Father wants to use you. Are you hearing me? He wants to use you in a greater way. Are you hearing me? Listen. Lord have mercy. Hallelujah. Glory to the name of the Lord on this morning. Listen, the Father is truly worthy of worship. He's worthy of praise. He's worthy of glory. He's worthy of you. Listen, allow the Father to use you for his glory. Do you not understand the purpose that's upon your life? Do you not understand the value of who you are? Let me tell you something. Run from discord. Run from it. Have the anointing to say goodbye. Are you hearing me? Listen. Listen. Run. Come on here. Here we go. You got the victory. Come on here. You got the victory. Come on. You got the victory. Come on. I don't know who need this morning, but somebody need to know that they got victory. Your victory come in the Father. I don't care what the enemy has tried to do in your life. You are victorious. There's no failure. Come on. I'm just trying to tell you, you got the victory. I don't know about y'all, but I'm excited. I've already said goodbye to anything that's going to be a distraction. That's probably why I'm so happy. Let me tell you something. You got to know that you know that you know that the Father's in control of your life. When you know that you have a God-given purpose, you're not going to let nothing stand in the way. Who am I talking to? I guess I'm just having a praise party. Come on here. I'm trying to encourage you. You got the victory. When you know who you are, you know how much weight you carry. You got the victory. Come on here. Come on here. Somebody just probably need to be encouraged this morning. Why? Because you done allowed things to get in the way. Come on here. I'm just praising this morning. I'm having a praise party. I don't know about y'all. I just celebrated 30 years. I'm telling you. And when God give you victories like you say. Come on here. You got the victory. Come on, we having a praise party. This day 39. Come on, we having a praise party. Because you got victory in your life. You got to know this. Woo! You got the victory. Listen. Listen. I want to bless you real good this morning. I guess I'm still just happy, 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 happy. Happy, happy, happy. I'm trying to come back down from the weekend, y'all. But listen. I want to bless you real good. Don't allow anything to get in the way of what God wants to use you to do in the kingdom. You are valuable unto our Father. Are you hearing me? You are valuable unto our Father. Do you know that you're valuable? Do you know that you're valuable? I just simply came out this morning just to encourage you. To have the anointing to say goodbye to distractions. Anything that's going to get in the way. Silence voices. Silence voices. That would make you think that you're not chosen for your kingdom assignment. You tell them bye-bye. Even if it's yourself, say bye-bye. Because I know that I'm chosen. I know that the Father has purpose for my life. I know that the Father wants to use me for His glory. Are you hearing me? You have to have an assurance within yourself that you are chosen. Now I came out hype. Let me tell you why I came out hype. Because when you're in a place in your life that God keeps giving you victory over victory over victory over victory because of your obedience, you can't help but celebrate. Now, what I want to tell you is that God has no respectable person. What He does for one, He'll do for another. Are you hearing me? You were created with a purpose. And it's God's purpose for your life. You have to, and I'm going to keep saying it, and some people may not want to hear it because it probably sounds repetitious. But somebody out there needs to know that they are valued unto the Lord and not muzzle their purpose. Let me tell you something. The Father will give you joy, unspeakable joy, unexplainable joy. Are you hearing me? When you are in the will, His perfect will for your life. Are you hearing me? Let me tell you something. There's nobody greater than the Father in your life. There's nobody greater. Are you hearing me? He chose you. You didn't choose Him. But with Him choosing you, you have to say, I'm willing. I'm available because you chose me. So when I came out in a celebratory way, because I want to celebrate your kingdom assignment. You have to see yourself in the way that the Father sees you. The Bible said that we would do greater works. That's why Jesus left his spirit. Because we would do greater works. Greater works we will do unto our Father. Don't allow anything to muzzle you. Not now. Not fear, not intimidation, not spiritual bullying. You are protected by our Father, which is in heaven. He will cover your assignment. Just do it unto Him. And can I tell you something? Do it with a pure heart and clean hands. A pure heart and clean hands. What do I mean? There's so many souls out there. We are assigned to lead somebody back to the Father. Do it with sincerity of heart. Because when our heart is sincere, it cleans up the works of our hands. Come on here. So I say to you, see anything that's going to cause distinction, sow discord, cause hindrances, and take your anointing and say, why did I walk away like that with saying goodbye? It's because that's exactly what it is. You got to see yourself in a greater way. So tell that goodbye today. That's our feet for the kingdom on today. I pray that you are blessed. I pray that God continues to use your life for His glory. I pray that you be all that God would have you to be in your kingdom assignment. And let me tell you something. You're not a copycat to anybody because you're God's original masterpiece. So do it the way the Father has called you to do it. You are God's masterpiece. Do it that it may glorify our Father that's in heaven. Because He's the only one that you need the stamp of validation of approval on your kingdom assignment. So I pray that you're blessed. I got to play my song one more time. We're blessed. Because I like that song. And then I'm out. So why don't y'all join in with me on the going out song. And let's have a praise party. Because guess what? Today I am celebrating you. And your victories. And what God wants to do in your life. Y'all ready? Because we going out on this one. Come on. I like that song because when you blessed, it's just like, come on here. We going out on this. But I just wanted to encourage you on today because I'm encouraged. I'm encouraged. I just want you to be encouraged. Don't muzzle your purpose. Come on here. Come on. 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 Come on, y'all. We going out on this. We going out on this one, baby. We going out. We going out on this one. Come on, I'm encouraging. We blessed. Come on. Come on. That's it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good morning. How you doing? Come on, y'all blessed. Come on, come on. We going out on this one. I just felt like celebrating this morning. I'm celebrating your kingdom assignment. You better know it. That's what we're supposed to do, right? We're supposed to celebrate one another. Well, today, I feel like celebrating y'all. Come on. This dance for y'all. Come on. We in this thing together, baby. Come on. I don't know where you at, but come on. It's a party. Come on. It's a party. We got victory. We blessed. Come on. We not saying it as a cliche. We saying it because we know we blessed. We the King's kid. Come on here. Come on here. We don't have to wait till Sunday morning. Come on. He should be the love of our soul every day. Woo! I don't know about y'all, but I get excited when I see others walking in their kingdom assignment. Can I tell you something? Walk in it boldly and unapologetically. You are anointed. Come on here. You are chosen. Come on here. We King's kid. We royal priesthood. Come on here. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What you say? Late in the midnight hour. It's gonna work in our favor. Let me tell you something. When you back out in the praise, it confuses the enemy. When you break out in a praise, it confuses the enemy. Good morning. Shout. Come on here. We got a voice of triumph. Day 39. We almost there, y'all. Woo! We got how many more days? We almost there, baby, to day 45. I have enjoyed this time. Listen. Woo! Listen, I've enjoyed this time. It's day 39. Come on, we can do it. We almost to our 45th day of this spiritual fitness journey. God has been doing some amazing things. I don't know about you, but he has been doing some amazing things that has been blowing my mind. Let me tell you something. It's something about obedience. Obey God with your kingdom assignment. I love you guys to life. Be blessed. I love you all. Pray for me as I pray for y'all. All right. Bye-bye.